father was sent to serve our country in the war. He took a blow right through his chest, and everything changed since then.
One cold Christmas morning, an unexpected telegram from the national government was sent to the Mateo home.
This is a letter from the national government. We are sorry to inform you that your husband, Lieutenant Colonel Aldrin Mateo, was killed in action, pierced by a gunshot right through his chest. Please always remember that your husband died with pride and honor. Condolences to the government. Yours truly, Under Secretary Severina Guevara.
Angels in disguise to keep a close eye on him.
I know how you feel.
Mm-hmm.